You all set? Take all the time you need. But seriously, get your ass in gear already! Good riddance to those...
The Watch is saying they're gonna step up their game. Great job.
It was just a little too much for me to handle.
Hey there!
Is it true that you'll take on any monster? It was just a little too much for me to handle.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Took some real skill.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Hey, Merc, good to see
you. Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month. Check them out.
Everybody's singing your
praise. Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords.
Come and check out the official weapon supplier for the number one merc in town.
I could go for a big-ass sword.
Something like that.
Come and check out the official weapon supplier for the number one merc in town.
What?
Everyone here's so in awe of you.
Hey, is that guy holding anything?
So in awe of your skills, they decided to emulate you.
That's the guy who ran the monsters off the boulevard.
Just look at that sword of his. It's so big.
Not even a military attack dog is a match for our mercenary,
huh? Got some numbers for Monster Slain this month. Check them out.
Not even a military... attack dog is a match for our mercenary, huh?
I don't know what we'd do without you.
Take a picture, why don't you?
It's the fighter guy!
More people than usual.
You're a real.
The way Gwen talks about you?
Good job ridding us of that pest. I've seen one. You're much more reliable.
If you think about it,
They found out who bombed.
Welcome! So tell me, what's the town's favorite mercenary looking for tonight?
If you were gonna cut in line, think twice. Yeah.
Still no trains?
I found out who bombed the reactor.
If you think about it.
Huh? I've seen that once.
You're much more reliable than Shinra.
Good job ridding us of that pest.
You're a real one-man army.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Yes,
you rare?
Oh. You make the sector a better place. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Huh?
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
I I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that frog.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
So far, so good.
Here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, and from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. They've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick. Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by fate race through the neon street night.
Get off.
Yeah. What the hell?
Here we go!
up.
Captain, you think it's him?
Well, the more we can finish this quick, that kind of trouble.
Wait.
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner. Private party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I'm assuming
no.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Lloyd, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed team!
Heard that, huh?
My ears are unused to this feminine voice.
This guy is the worst.
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for. Shall I keep you company? Choose no! Be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never rest! Fight for me! Oh, ho, ho! Push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it!
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail.
You failed the test.
What test?
Driving.
I'm great at driving.
Great at scaring your passengers, more like.
Not used to having any.
Maybe you should just let me drive.
Nope.
Guess I'll take one for the team and be your back warmer again. Would you look at that? It's the end of the ride. We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Ugh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll. Residential areas. Just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on you. Here we are, the employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
Come here. No dice. Someone's playing hard to get.
Gotta move.
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night. For the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me? Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Sorry about dropping in like this again.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
I need that ID card. Not done here yet.
Don't mind if I do.
Please, take more.
What's this?
Dang, how'd you get even better at this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working up, but I managed to enclosed our
Jesse Raspberry as the princess?
All right, here comes a Midgar special.
Huh. Got a job to do. Got a job to do. Jesse.
Here we are. Now this is what I've been waiting for. I'm not full yet.
My dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks.
Careful, it's hot. Ledge, don't hurt yourself.
Thank you.
Eat as much as you like.
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better.
Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer. What do you care?
No. I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night...
Her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology. And led her to seek out... Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. Between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself. It's not something you burn it. Don't tell Jesse about this little...
Well?
He's serious.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for. I don't think you want to go that way.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't. You don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
No need for us to rush.
I can handle this.
What?
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to.
If you need a chicken.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
There's no better way. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm gonna be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there!
Target sighted.
Light him up!
Gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Putting up a fight, huh?
When you are.
Yes. That's enough!
Here we go.
I got it!
Take me!
Eat this!
Let's see. Let's finish it. All good. Right.
Don't eat me! Please, don't eat me!
You're out of luck.
Am I gonna die? Midgard special? Don't fail me now! Think I ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
You ready? Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine. Cloud, try and lead them toward the mine.
Have fun!
Stay where you are!
Well, shit.
All right, assholes! Show me your hands!
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
Hmm.
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But for all the miles on the clock, I'm just as fast as I ever was.
Here we go. I'm waiting. Let's do this. No holding back. Bring it. Try this. Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Ugh.
Okay, boys! Give them everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first!
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Damn it.
Let's go.
Right.
Run! Run while you can!
Shouldn't be here.
Glad yours is.
Come here. Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
Special Task Force recovery is set up to begin in large numbers. Threat of the Earth. Special Task Force authorized. All units, proceed to location and secure. Repeat.
So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
There's a soldier who would understand. I'll tell him you're worried about it, no? Who knows?
Citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. Vlade will set up here to search for suspects. He will establish a perimeter, roadblocks included. Contain the situation.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Laura, let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst.
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice. An emergency and defensive area. All civilians are to remain indoors. With cooperation.
Here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, hell, man.
Kaku's just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Should be somewhere around here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Huh? What do you mean, half-figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds, if you ask me. This is gonna be
fun.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't wanna complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa! Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah! Together, we can take on the world!
I'll head home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure. Seriously. Enough. Not bad. Piece of cake. That's that. Enough. That's that. Oh. Was never in doubt. You're dead. Enough. That it?
You will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I think we'll have to fight Avalanche when we enter this.
Hey, that new guy?
Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't work. He's got a habit.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he were... Anyway.
Let's head on over to Jesse.
He wanted to leave Midgard and go all the time. I stayed up all night thinking about the reactor bomb.
This is where Jesse lived. Lots of... I'm telling you that...
They know about Jesse.
Nah, it's all a game to...
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
You know about the secret reactor jobs?
I'm gonna
try to find some living work.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you. These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Aw, I missed you too. Oh, big
You know about the secret room?
Well, if it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now, for the cherry on top.
Oh. Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Mars, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night. Psych!